With more than 30 years of experience, EFG Hermes is the regional pioneer in investment banking. This tutorial is part of our sustainability mission to help you take charge of your financial future. We've already mentioned that there are many ways to invest your money. So in order to decide which investments are suitable for you, you need to know their characteristics. Securities is a common term that represents an investment. A security is simply defined as a written proof of ownership or debt that has been assigned a value and can be sold. When you own a security that signifies ownership, it's called a stock. As a stockholder, you own a share that represents a claim on part of a company's assets and earnings. There are two main types of stocks: common stocks and preferred stocks. Common stock owners have the right to vote in shareholders' meetings and to receive dividends, while preferred stock owners may not have voting rights but have a higher claim on assets and earnings. Owners of preferred stocks receive dividends before common shareholders and have the priority if the company goes bankrupt and gets liquidated. An investment risk is the probability that an actual return on investment will be lower than the expected return. Stock risks come in three types. 1. Volatility risk. 2. Systematic risk or market risk. 3. Non-systematic or operational risk. Stocks have two types of return. 1. Capital gain, when you sell your stock at a higher price than its purchase price. 2. Dividends, when a company distributes a portion of its earnings. Another type of securities is bonds, where the investor loans an entity for a defined period of time at a fixed interest rate. Bonds involve two types of risks. Credit risk happens when the bond issuer is unable to make the required payment on time or at all. Interest rate risks are inversely related to bond prices. When the interest rates rise, the bond prices fall, and vice versa. A bond return is measured by its yield. The simplest way to calculate it is by dividing the coupon amount by price. There are three types of securities values. 1. Par value is the nominal or stated dollar amount assigned to a security by the issuer. 2. Market value is the highest estimated purchase price of a security in an open and competitive market that a seller would accept. 3. Fair value is the estimated worth of a security in an open market based on many factors such as future cash flows, growth rates, profit margins, and risk factors, etc. Take charge of your financial future today. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get access to our educational videos as soon as they're posted.